but Danes are the happiest people in the world.
People follow the fashion and they make something good for the environment.
I think I would fit in because of my facial hair.
Everything is so clean and so smooth out here.
Free education and healthcare and everything.
Well, people want to enjoy life.
For me, studying computer science here at the University of Copenhagen has been a very exciting and very useful experience. In my master thesis, I combined both a theoretical and a practical approach to studying algorithms and data structures on multi-core computers.
Here at the Department of Computer Science at University of Copenhagen, we offer a range of high-quality courses, all in English. We have three specializations. One is on computational and mathematical modeling. Another specialization is on programming languages and systems. And our third specialization is software development, the area that I work in.
For me, what was a very great deal was that I had a possibility to test some part of the thesis in Italy, thanks to a collaboration between University of Copenhagen and PISA.
My work on visualization is about using interactive graphics to help people understand data. In this multi-screen setup, we are comparing three experimental visualizations to understand how they help people navigate and find their way on maps.
The professors here are very, very friendly and always trying to help the students. They're also open for suggestions and for projects.
Our focus on projects means that students get to work independently and that they can challenge almost any idea or method as long as they do it well.
As a student, it's very motivating that you can come up with an idea and you can get one of your professors to supervise it. And as it is here, even though you get bad results, as long as you can explain why you get bad results, the evaluation is going to be okay.
Our experience is that students from here are attractive in a variety of fields and that they have a lot of job opportunities once they graduate.
In the University of Copenhagen, things just work. From the study administration to the way you feel as an international student. From the first day, you actually feel integrated because all Danes speak English. The city is a very, very friendly city and there's a lot of young people and a lot of cultural activities. There's nothing far away in Copenhagen. You can always get from place to place on a bike in no time at all. I feel that studying computer science has been very interesting, both gaining a lot of knowledge and developing some skills, which has helped me pursue my career.